हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ विनीता पांडे एंड आई एम प्रेजेंटिंग अ वीडियो ऑन केंद्रीय विद्यालय संगठन। दिस इज़ द लोगो ऑफ केंद्रीय विद्यालय संगठन विच मीन्स अ सिंबल और डिज़ाइन डेट एन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन यूजेस एज इट्स स्पेशल साइन टू रिप्रेजेंट इट्स नेचर ऑफ वर्क। केवीएस सिंबल कंसिस्ट्स थ्री एलिमेंट्स रिलेटेड टू एजुकेशनल एक्टिविटी। इट कंसिस्ट images of rays of sun, India's tricolor flag among with KVS motto written in Devanagari, where motto means a short sentence that shows the aims and belief of a group or an organization. The motto of KVS Tat Tavam Pushan Apavaran tells about a prayer to the sun to uncover something so that what remains concealed underneath it can be seen clearly. So let's come on the topic Kendriya Vidyalaya. Kendriya Vidyalaya is one of the largest chain of schools in India with three branches abroad, and the three KVS abroad are in Kathmandu, Tehran and Moscow. It was established in 15 December 1963. School board is CBSE, Central Board of Secondary Education. Authority, Ministry of Human Resource Development. The Commissioner of Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangathan is Mr. S.K. Mall. Website is www.kvsangathan.nic.in. History of KVS. The system came into being in 1963 under the name Central Schools. Later the name was changed to Kendriya Vidyalaya. As of September 2014, Uttar Pradesh tops the list of the highest number of enrollments in KVS among all states and UTs of India. All schools are affiliated to the Central Board of Secondary Education, CBSE. All KVS are divided into 25 regions, each headed by a deputy commissioner. The objectives of Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangathan is to cater to the educational needs of the children of transferable central government employees, including defense and paramilitary personnel, by providing a common program of education, to pursue excellence and set pace in the field of school education, to initiate and promote experimentation and innovativeness in education in collaboration with other bodies like the CBSE and NCERT, etc. To develop the spirit of national integration and create a sense of Indianness among children, to provide, establish, maintain, control and manage schools hereinafter called the Kendriya Vidyalaya for the children of transferable employees of the Government of India, floating populations and other, including those living in remote and undeveloped locations of the country, and to do all acts and things necessary for the conducive to the promotions of such schools. Features of Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangathan. Common textbook and bilingual medium of instructions for all Kendriya Vidyalaya. All Kendriya Vidyalaya are affiliated. Kendriya Vidyalaya are co-educational and composite school. Co-education means where male and female are educated together. Sanskrit is taught from class 6 to 8. The quality of teaching is kept reasonably high by an appropriate teacher-pupil ratio. No tuition fee for boys up to class 8, girls up to class 12, and ST/ST students and children of KVS employees. Information about schools. As of March 2018, there were 1,228 schools named Kendriya Vidyalaya. Kendriya Vidyalaya is one of the longest school chain involved, with 1,225 schools in India and 3 operated abroad. A total of 1,315,157 students as of 6 December 2019 and 45,477 employees were on the rolls as of 6 December 2019. These were divided among 25 regions, each headed by a deputy commissioner. All the schools share a common syllabus and offer bilingual instructions in English and Hindi. Here you can see the fee structure of Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangathan. Tuition fee for charged for Kendriya Vidyalaya students have to pay the school development fund with the proceeds spent on the development of that particular school. Students from scheduled caste and scheduled tribes and children of KVS employees are exempt from tuition fees. Girls who are their parents' only child from class 6th onwards are exempt from tuition and school development. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग माई वीडियो।